Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. The reception in Jeddah was much better than Juan, but I support the decision to make a sudden judgment on behalf of both superstars. Brock Lesnar is still the WWE Universal Champion.
But gentlemen, we see it all the time, whether it's in the NFL, whether it's in the NBA. I feel bad for Chad Patton that he's in the middle of this controversy right now.
We mentioned before, we're in Montreal. Things certainly a little bit different here in Quebec, Canada.
It's kind of like the night after WrestleMania every single year. You never quite know how the crowd is going to react.
Definitely a ravenous portion of the WWE Universe. I guess there's no doubt you could say Roman was wrong,
technically. I'm not going to make any excuses. Because there's no need to. You've seen the footage. You saw the tweet from the referee himself. So that means you're looking at the real Universal Champion. I should be the Universal Champion, but I'm not. Yet. And a lot of you doubted me. A lot of people lost faith in me. But the fact is, I am a man of my word, and I kept my word. I beat Brock Lesnar in that steel cage. And that is why I will never lose faith in myself. And I would tell that to Brock Lesnar right now, but we all know he's not here. So I'm gonna turn my attention to another man. Another man that I'm gonna face this Sunday at Back.
Lose faith in me. Well, you see, that's to assume that any of us had any faith in you to begin with. Nah, I told you you were going to lose to Brock Lesnar, and you lost. And now I'm here to inform you of a very simple fact. This Sunday at Backlash, I put your downward spiraling career to sleep.
Excuses for their shortcomings. I, on the other hand, would have a legitimate excuse because Jeff Hardy cheated, but you don't hear me complaining. You lost fair and square to Brock Lesnar. At Backlash, you will lose to Samoa Joe. But tonight, you will lose to the modern day Maharaja. Joe was right, your career is in the tubes. And now that I'm on Raw, I will flourish and I will eventually raise the Universal Championship. And tonight, I will prove exactly why. Sadadalai Jindal Mahal Raj Karuga Raj!
For Sami Zayn, who was brought up not 15 minutes from here in Laval, Quebec, Canada.
It's a hometown hero.
Holy smokes! This place just came unglued.
Ça fait du bien de retourner chez moi.
Let's get down to business here for 1 second, boys. The two of you are complaining about the greatest Royal Rumble when, due to a serious medical injury I sustained at the hands of Bobby Lashley, I wasn't even able to go. Yeah, that's right. I caught a very serious case of vertigo. But you know what? I'm feeling a lot better tonight. In fact, what better way to make things right than right here in my hometown? That's why tonight I will be the one to take on Roman Reigns.
So I believe him.
Well, he told me 45.
Don't you get lost crossing the street.
I actually thought French already talked, and I have no idea if we're coming or going.
Moi, je dirais pas tabarouette parce que je suis un adulte qu'on attend cette soirée-là! But Sammy, my old friend, with all due respect, look, I know you can beat Roman Reigns. Reigns versus Kevin Owens. That means yes, they like that idea. But now we've got a bit of a situation because Jinder Mahal wants a piece of Roman Reigns. Sami Zayn wants a piece of Roman Reigns, as do I. So here's how we're gonna settle this. Why don't we have a good old coin flip? I don't have a coin, and a coin only has two sides, it doesn't matter. How about we do a dirty contest? Here we go. Do we want to see Roman Reigns versus Sami Zayn? Versus Jinder Mahal. versus moi, Kevin Owens.
I'm going to go with Jinder Mahal.
Owens sing and say after he went after KO. You get for disrespecting a hometown hero like Kevin Owens. Reigns is getting exactly what he asked for.
How did he disrespect him? He said nothing.
He punched him in the mouth. Wait a minute. Here comes Bobby Lashley. And Lashley going right after Sami Zayn. And now Jinder Mahal and the Dominator taking a KO.
Yeah, but the numbers game's going to factor in here. Bobby can't fight off all four of these men.
Yeah, it doesn't matter how tough you are. When you got Jinder, KO, and Sami Zayn, eventually you're going to get taken down.
How dare you discount Sunil Singh?
And look at Mahal still hammering away on Reigns and now turning his attention to Bobby Lashley. Uh-oh. Here comes the Cavalry. The winner of the largest Royal Rumble in history. The monster among men, Braun Strowman.
Sammy? Kevin?
Kevin Owens felt the wrath of Strowman last week, as did Sami Zayn. And now Strowman going right after Hall. And now the numbers game may catch up with the monster among men, Strowman. But this allows Lashley to get back in the mix. Kevin Owens sent to the outside.
Strowman just powering through everyone else.
And Roman Reigns back in as well. Strowman, Reigns, and Lashley cleaning house. The hometown crowd.